Glenn Howells Architects has been working on this site almost for as long as I can remember. I think we started about 15 years ago. And it's been such an important site in the city because it's within walking distance of the city. It's next to, I think, the best piece of open space we've got probably, which is the reservoir and the established sort of parks around it. And it's an island within walking distance of the city centre.